Here's last week, the Aggies are on a bye, and it came at a great time because Edrin Cooper and Walter Nolan were both banged up in that loss at Tennessee. Speaking of number 45, Cooper has been named to the Associated Press midseason All-American team, and rightfully so. He's on the first team because Cooper leads the nation with 13.5 tackles for loss to go with 2 sacks. He's having a heck of a season.